Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Jello here. Second upload of the day. I don't really normally do this, but today was, it's obviously a different kind of day, so I figured I'd upload like a little commentary. I got some gameplay for you. It's World of War. I got it a couple nights ago. It's nothing too fancy. The beginning's decent. The end is absolute shit, so I'm not gonna show that. God, I don't plan on this being super long, but I just wanted to take the time to thank all of you for the overwhelming support that I have gotten over this whole day. I kind of dabbled with it in my video, you know, saying that I wanted everything. I was thanking all of you, like, but I wanted to take the time to make a whole nother video just to thank you guys. You don't know what this is doing to me. Like, this whole YouTube thing for me, you know, started nothing. It was nothing more than a fantasy to me. I started doing it because my friend was trying to do it, and I was like, I could do that. You know, it looks like a lot of fun. And then he stopped, but I kept at it, and I got a PVR and a laptop, and just started doing this stuff. You know, simple like montage making with like small teams. I wasn't any good. I was terrible, as you guys can see in my episodes. I'm not that good, but I just, somewhere along the line, it's like I kept at it, and I was like, this is something I want to do. Like, I love watching YouTubers. To me, it's like television. I watch their content daily, and I'm entertained, and it brings joy to me. I don't really do a whole lot. I mean, I have work, I've got a girlfriend, I'm living on my own. And aside from those three things, I pretty much just spend most of my time just sitting around watching YouTube videos and playing video games. And to be at a point where I'm at now, it just makes me incredibly happy and thankful for what has happened. I did this contest mainly the sole purpose was just to win, to go. Like, I just wanted to go. I really just wanted to go and have a good time and experience, you know, like a pro gaming event. I had little idea that I was going to basically get this huge subscriber fan base and Twitter followers just off of a video that I made. You know, you hear people talk about their lucky breaks and what started them off, what really kickstarted them, and I guess this is it for me. It wasn't intentional, but then again, I don't think anyone does it intentionally. So, I'm overwhelmed. Like, I mean, I don't want to sound like some sappy, emotional guy, but it really means a lot to me. You have no idea. There's been times where I've just wanted to give up on this because it's like, I'm not really getting anywhere with it. You know, I put in all this effort for these videos, especially my edits. I slave away days on those things. And now I can actually get the feedback and the recognition that I've wanted this whole time. I don't want to say deserve, because that sounds like, I don't want to sound like that guy that deserves everything. It's what I've wanted, and now I've got it, and I'm going to seize this opportunity and use it to this full advantage if I can. And I want to grow on it. I want to make a name for myself. I want to be that guy that smaller guys look up to. I want to be that guy with that fan base that people like and enjoy content from this person. I said I was going to keep it short, so I'm going to kind of wrap it up here. I just want to say again, thank you all that have subscribed to me, that have followed me, that have liked any of my videos. I can still look at the stats from the real original response video I uploaded. It has over 3,000 views and almost 200 likes. You don't understand. The highest video I've got, view-wise, was like 500-something, and that was good. That's a whole different story. I'll make a commentary on that, because you guys won't know the whole story. So, and it got like, it was view locked instantly. When Keemstar tweeted out, it was view locked instantly. I freaked out. It was like, I've never had a video view locked. And I gave it a day, woke up, 1,000 views. I was blown away. And now it's at 3,000. And it hurts that it's not available for you all to watch anymore. I hope you all watched it. Like, I know a lot of you really wanted to see it again. So I uploaded it on my Facebook. profile for my entertainment, Joe Please. I'll leave a link in the description for the video for you guys if you haven't seen it yet. But I'm just going to wrap it up here. Thank you all, and I hope you all enjoy what I have to offer for however long you stick around. So, it's Jello, and I'll see you guys later.